I remember the first girl, Elaine Good. I used to hang out with all these cholos and shit, like from Clanton and 18th Street and Diamond and all this shit, blah 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 blah. I met this girl, Elaine. I was 12 and she was 16. And I was like, wow, we're doing the thing, right? And I remember like we would go to these parties, and I remember one time this fight broke out and we were in the closet fucking, and I'm hearing all this, I look out and they're just, it's a stab party. They're just stabbing each other. I was like, whoa, we're staying here. It was this place right on Hobart and like First, right? And I'm like, oh shit. And I rem the reason Elaine Good sticks out in my head, because she's the first girl that I ever, first person that, that I knew as a kid, that was a friend of mine that I was with that died, she OD'd on drugs. Yeah, one day I went to go to her house and her mom's like, she's dead. I'm like, what? I was like, she was like the first girl I knew that did heroin. I was like, fuck, I never want to do that. You know what I mean? Fast forward years later, and I don't need to go through the whole history of like, but my mentor when I got out of juvenile hall went.
How was you?
Jewelry, okay,
Yeah.
yeah. So I'm in Hollywood now, right? So I'm at LeConte. I'm going to LeConte. I'm walking down the street and this kid, whatever, I beat him up. Next day, I see him and his brother, right? His older brother came. I'm walking through the hall. I'm like, fuck. Anyway, they jumped me. And so I was trying to get away and the guy kicked me in my ass. I was like, I turned around and I just stabbed him. Boom, 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 in the principal's office. I'm supposed to go to court. I never go. Long story short, I'm with my girlfriend, and I hear these people knock on my door, and I'm thinking, it's my cousin Corky fucking with me. Police. I'm like, yeah, fuck you. No, it's police. I'm like, oh shit, it's the police. They handcuff me. I'm supposed to go see AWB. I'll never forget it. I was gonna go see AWB with Carrie Carlton. I did. That was it for a year for me. So now I'm in juvie. And I'm in this thing with these guys, and I ended up my I think the first week I was there, I'm watching TV, somebody says something, I'm watching the program, they turn it off, and I'm like, and I remember all the stories, if you go to juvie, blah, 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 blah. So make a long story short, I said, you gotta turn it back on, I ain't gonna do shit, punk. I'm like, if I don't do anything, he might fuck me later. Right? So I pick up the TV and I just hit him over the head with it, right? Boom, 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 boom. Now I'm in this fucking place with these, there's only six of us on this whole floor, right? This one guy, I'm talking, I can't remember, only person's name I can remember is this cat named O'Malley, right? I'll get to him in a second. So I'm with this one guy, we're talking, and there used to be a theater called the World Theater on Hollywood. It was like, three movies for a dollar. You can see all the, Three the Hard Way and all that shit, and then you can see all the kung fu movies. So I'd go there, So he was telling me about the place. So I was like, oh yeah, I know that, So we bonded. I go, what are you in here for? He goes, somebody stepped on my biscuits, right? So I shot him in the face, and it made sense to me, because you don't step on someone's biscuits, right? That's just 101. So I got it. So he and I are cool, but he asked me why I'm here. I tell him blah 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 blah. I'm trying to figure out how come there's only six of us on this one thing, right? So then somebody else did something. So now I'm doing like kitchen duty with this guy O'Malley, right? And he's like six. He looked like he was like 6'8", but he probably was like 6'4". He was big, because I'm like 12 or whatever. How old was I? This is. Trying to think, was it? I'd gone to Compton already, come back. I guess I was 14. Yeah, no, I was in eighth grade. Yeah, okay, so I was in eighth grade because I got kicked out of Compton in seventh grade. Eighth grade, okay. So I'm in eighth grade, and then so my whole eighth grade year is, gone. So anyway, So I'm asking him, what did he do? Right? You know, I'm telling you, what'd you do? I tell him what I did, you know. What'd you do? He goes, how did he say it? He goes, I beat up my mom and dad with an axe. I go, what does that mean? Exactly. He chopped him up. I was like, oh. I'm sitting in the kitchen with him. And I'm like, can somebody get me the fuck out of here, please? So that was that, right? And so now I know why there's only six of us here. Mm-hmm.